live in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No. What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. And it looks like the lava is already rising. Let's watch as the commanders below take refuge upon higher ground. Crystals. The commanders will be trying to gather those before the lava sweeps them away. As the workers turn in crystals, the stabilizer, stabilizes, prolonging the coming doom by a few more moments. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
Activating a drone. They should hook us up with some extra gas.
Efficient, Commander. Interesting sequences.
Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time? A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lava Cam 6.
Got some bad guys coming after our base.
Thank you. complete.
The lava surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more excitement to come. I'm getting word the enemy forces are attacking the commander's workers. Let's watch as the battle erupts.
Upgrade complete.
I'm getting word that the environmental stabilizer is now at 25%, which is still 3/4 of a failure.
Enemies coming for our base. Thought you might want to know.
Upgrade complete.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground had better be underway. Unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Combat drop ready. Explosives under attack.
Is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm reading this. The lava has arrived. arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
Got an enemy attack inbound on our base, buddy.
The environmental stabilizer has reached the halfway point, a big moment for the forces down below. Like the surge is over for now, but when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there.
Under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Enemies approaching fast! Man, they look mad!
Just gotten an update. The lava is here. It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
Hostile organisms approaching. Must secure perimeter.
We are hearing that the lava is receding, and the race to reactivate the stabilizer is back on.
Your forces are under attack.
Thank you. Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermillion to get you the updates you need. Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor. As the molten salamander resurfaces, will the Dominion's allies intervene or leave this creature unchecked?
Combat drop ready.
Like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
Your forces are here.
As the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire. The salamander has resurfaced. I normally don't editorialize, but that thing looks angry. While molten Sal is no more, its contributions to this fair city will never be forgotten.
Attack imminent. Prepare defenses.
The lava has receded once more, leaving both crystals and destruction in its wake.
Thank you. we're still alive.